Do you think technology is an asset in school?
I think technology is an important asset to have in the classroom, especially as a STEM teacher. It gives opportunities to children to be creative and think outside of the box. For example, we have a 3D printer in our classroom, and it gives children the opportunity to let their ideas just flourish.
How does technology help you in the classroom as a student?
Technology helped me in the classroom and helps me in various forms, various ways. We have Wi-Fi to be able to search for stuff online faster without worrying about my data running out. We also have projectors that help us, obviously project videos, presentations, and various other things. And we also have fire detectors that are helping us to stay safe if there's a fire in the classroom.
How has technology improved the way teachers approach their lessons?
Technology has definitely improved the way teachers approach their lessons. For example, I teach math, so I have a lot of modeling to do, and sometimes the way I explain it doesn't get through to all the children, so having videos to display on the screen always helped them out a little bit. Or PowerPoints, slides, visuals, putting those up on the board on the projector from my computer or my iPad works perfectly for the kiddos.
Which websites or tools have you found the most useful when conducting a lesson?
The type of apps that we use are Google-based. We use Google Slides, Google Classroom, and this just helps out the students tremendously as they don't have to turn in anything physical. They don't have to turn in any paperwork. Everything's due online, and it's less paper for them, and we're helping out the environment.